Pennsylvania's execution protocol is still in effect. 3 executions since 1976, 1040 before 1976, choice of execution, lethal injection. The last executed was Gary Heidnik on July 6, 1999.